the design problem that we had to sort of overcome that this solves is that the dial will be made out of stone. It'll be 20 feet in diameter. It's going to weigh tens of tons. And it only rotates about 30 or 40 times over 10,000 years. So we couldn't use ball bearings or axles or any kind of lubrication. So the cams allow it to, basically, the cams take turns passing it along. Sort of like crowd surfing.
It's really smart.
And it's only supported by a few of them at a time.
Inside.
And even if they sort of fail or break, they just fall out of the way, and then you can swap them out without stopping the device.
10,000 years.